Hi, I'm Norm Adams, working on a song with Julia Robertson, formerly of the 90s girl group Ex-Girlfriend, and we're bringing the romance back to R&B.
Hi, my name is Julia Robertson. I was formerly from the girl group called Ex-Girlfriend, the 90s girl group.
Hello.
I was known for my, That's what I was really known for. People really remember me from that.
I was definitely feeling Ex-Girlfriend back in the day. I mean, you know, they were the whole package. You know, four gorgeous ladies. The vocals were insane. The harmonies were just tight. You know, their stage show was just ridiculous. I mean, the acrobatics. I mean, it's just it's bananas, you know? So, you know, in my opinion, they should have been just as, you know, as big as, if not bigger than, En Vogue or, you know, SWV or TLC or any of their contemporaries from that era. Hey!
Welcome!
I met Norm Adams and I didn't even know he did music, and he gave me his CD and I was like blown away. His album is phenomenal. And he's a writer, and he's a family guy, and I like that, and he's about his business.
What I was thinking is with the background vocals, we can keep that part straight, because it'll work better, you know? It'll work better once we do, once the background vocals are in it. 3, 4.
Cast aside your inhibitions, each and every superstition.
So yeah, just gotta get that little raspiness out, but
that's good.
Yeah, it's more in your range of mind. But it's all good. Oh, it's all good.
Take chances. That's
yeah,
what you do.
All right, absolutely. Studios in New York, recording our new single, Body Rush. Check it out. All right, I'm just going back on up. Just let you do your thing.
Projecting that. Don't back off on it. Hit it.
You got it. Okay.
That's a good part of your range.
You got it.
You know, push a little bit. All right, here we go.
So don't be afraid to take control, cause I just can't wait. So baby, let's roll.
Oh, it's sounding good. I like
that's it,
I like,
though, right?
I like the attitude.
Okay.
That's the attitude right there, baby. Here we go.
Julia Robertson is not only an incredible vocalist, she's also an amazing human being. You know, she's overcome a lot, and she's a survivor, and that's you know, one of the things that I respect and admire most about her. She's you know, gone through a lot, both personally and professionally, and she's come out on the other side with a smile on her face and a song in her heart.
I go to your stage.
So happy to be a part of this duet with Norm, because he's so hands-on with his writing and his vocals, and I'm like that in the studio doing vocals.
Just take my hand and I'll take your heart.
First, you take off.
Alright, yeah. One down, some down like that.
Yeah. All right.